I'm Miss Anne, and this is my helper, Scruffy, and we want to welcome you to Smart Start Storytime. And today, what are we doing, Scruffy? Oh, he's holding it up. Can you see what letter, sparkly letter this is? This is what?
M!
And when you do M, what do?
Put your lips together and turn on your motor.
So you put your lips together and you turn on your motor. What's our favorite? What's our favorite M word?
Mommy,
yeah, mommy. Good job. All right, so Scruffy's going to put some things in his mouth that start with that sound, that sound. So let's see. Ready? I'm going to cross the midline. Monkey. Monkey. Look. Monkey. Good job. All right, here's another one. Ilk. Ilk. Did you get milk? Oh, that's a delicious M word. All right, here's one. Ale box. Ale box. Did you get mailbox? Nice. All right, this is a fun one. Up. Up. Did you get mop? Yeah. All right, we got one more.
Ugg.
Now this is a mug. Can you say mug? Mug. Yay! All right, Scruffy always gets rewarded for doing a good job, and you did a good job today. So open your hand. Does anyone have some bacon? You love bacon, don't you? And yeah, pizza? All right, ready? Go. What do you say to the kids?
Thanks, guys!
All right. He's going to go down for a nap. Now we're going to do our phonemic awareness. So we're going to put our thumbs up. We're going to cross the midline. And we're going to go, it's rhyming time. It's rhyming time. It's rhyming time. Oh, yeah. Here we go. It's rhyming time. It's rhyming time. It's rhyming time. Oh, yeah. Rhyming words sound the same at the end. Yay. All right, here we go. Ready? I'm going to say two words. You echo them back to me. Dog, log. Cat, hat. Cow, how. Good job. Now I'm going to go, what's at the beginning? And you go, oh, I don't know. What's the beginning? What's at the beginning? I'm listening for the first sound you hear. Great. Cross the midline. Look at my mouth. Horns. Horns. Put your hand out like this and go. Do you know what letter makes that sound? H. Yes. All right. Look at my mouth. Feet. Feet. Do we know what letter makes that? Where you put your front teeth on your bottom lip and you go. F. Yay. All right, we're going to go. Take two syllables, put them together. Ready? Take two syllables, put them together. Take two syllables, put them together. Tick-le. What'd you get? Tickle. Let's do it. Tick-le. Tickle. All right. Monster. What'd you get? Monster, right. Monster. Monster. And that takes us to our book, which is Tickle Monster, and it's by Edouard Monceau, and I really like this book, and he wrote the book, and he did the illustrations, so we're going to retell that book. So here we go. Hey, Tickle Monster, you don't scare me. I am going to tickle your horn so you don't poke me. Tickle, 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 tickle.
Ha ha.
Now, if I tickle your arms, you can't catch me. Tickle, 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 tickle.
Ha ha.
When I tickle your feet, you can't. No, wait a minute. When I tickle your feet, you can't run after me. Ha ha. So I'm going to tickle off his feet. Ticka, 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 ticka. Now I'm going to tickle your teeth so you can't bite me. Ticka, 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 ticka. All right, and now I'm gonna tickle your tummy so you can't swallow me. Tickle, 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 tickle. There it is. What's left? Uh-oh. Well, if I tickle his ears, he can't hear me. Ready? I'm gonna tickle your ears. Tickle, tickle, tickle. If I tickle his nose, he can't smell me. Ticka, 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 ticka. Yes. So now, if I tickle your eyes, you won't see me. Ticka, 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 ticka. Now, I'm going to tickle his head, and he's going to be gone. Ticka, ticka, ticka. Ha-ha! Now I can finally get some sleep. But if you ever come to my house again, beware, because I'm going to tickle you again. And let's look. Let's look what we have. We have a moon and trees and a house and a car. And it looks like maybe a pop-up camper. Cool. All right. Well, thanks for joining me. And we'll see you soon again. Bye-bye.